tell me your mom shouldn't be a mom without telling me your mom shouldn't be a mom?
My mom had an orgy with the man that I wanted to lose my virginity to. My mom had a fear of having fat kids, and she would make me take diet pills in elementary school and middle school, and if I ate too much, she'd make me run until I threw up. When I got a job at Burger King and was doing well, she decided to become a shift leader, and she smacked a bag of shake mix in front of all my coworkers and said it jiggled like my fat belly. She used to be a sugar baby and a stripper, and she would leave me for weeks on end with no food or electricity in the house while she had fun with men. She left me alone on my 16th birthday because the day before my family had a cookout and I decided to stay with them instead of go with her and her new sugar daddy, and she got mad at me and went to a bar and partied with her friends. Never been good enough in my mom's eyes, I've always just been a competition to her. I accidentally wrecked into a tree because I was so upset she was leaving me again with another man, and she punched me in the face because of it.
I can guarantee you that she was a single mother. Single mothers are cancer. Don't give single mothers sympathy. Don't donate to single mothers. Treat single mothers as you would cancer. You must excise them.